Good morning. So today is Wednesday the 31st of May and I thought I would start another little vlog. So my vlogs, unless I'm off work, are going to be a Wednesday, Saturday, Sunday because they're my days off. I haven't vlogged for the last couple of weeks just because I've not had much exciting going on and I didn't want to vlog for the sake of it because I felt like I would just be rambling all the way through. And today I'm getting my nails done and then me and James are going to go for brunch at Tim Hortons for the first time, so I thought that would be nice to video. And then I've got some nice things planned for the weekend as well. There's much to catch you up on from the last couple of weeks other than I have booked two holidays, which I am honestly so excited about. But I've been watching Louise Penton's vlog. She's one of my favorite YouTubers that I've watched for years, and she did a vlog about Disneyland Paris and her experience. And I've never really been that bothered about going to Disneyland. Like, I do love Disney, but I'm not like a diehard fan. But it just looked amazing, like all the food and the rides and the characters, and I just fancied going. So I had a look and I've booked it. So we're gonna go in January for mine and James's 5-year anniversary. We're actually traveling by bus because it was a lot cheaper, but we are staying in one of the official Disney hotels. That's not too long away, to be honest, but the other holiday I've booked is a cruise. So my mum went into Hays Travel to look for a holiday for her 50th birthday this August. And while I was there, they had an offer on a Canary cruise with P&O Cruises for October 2025, which sounds like a very long way away, but I know with holidays, I think they just do generally come around quicker than you think. And yeah, so it's 2025, which means that I can pay it off monthly, meaning it's a lot more affordable for me because cruises are quite expensive and my mum and dad have had to pay a lot of money up front because they're going in August. So having that time to pay it off gradually just makes sense. So we're going on the Ventura P&O to the Canary Islands. We've gone on a cruise for a while, but again, watching Louise's videos, she's done a couple of cruises and it just looked amazing. Just thought I would let you know because I'm very excited about them and I do want to start doing more kind of like travel and interesting vlogs. Like, I've been doing a lot of like homey kind of just normal lifestyle vlogs recently. Holiday plan in October to Spain, so I plan on vlogging that, and then obviously Disneyland. So if that seems like your kind of thing, then please do subscribe and stick around. Because I've got 2 hours before I go get my nails done, so I think for now I'm just going to pot around the house, get a little bit of like cleaning done, bit of content sorted, and just have like a relaxed slow morning.
So done.
Now back from shopping, obviously went to Tim Hortons for lunch, which is really nice. I'd be quite interested to go back and try their breakfast menu. But we also did a little bit of shopping. I thought I'd show you what we've got. So firstly, just chucking everything everywhere, I've got two of these little plates from Poundland, in orange and yellow, because this weekend we are doing a bring a coloured board night with our neighbours and friends. So I'm doing orange, James doing yellow. So we thought we would get these to put them in. And they were just a pound each, so we could keep them for summer as well, to be fair. A candle from TK Maxx, which is key lime pie scented. It smells so good. We've got a green coloured theme, don't know if you can tell, in the kitchen. So I just thought that'd be really cute to burn while I am cooking. So I got that. That was $8.99. James got a phone charger. That's a bit boring. Went to Mankind. James was living his best life, looking at everything in there. But we got this filth card game because I thought it looked quite funny from there. So I got that. Then I got a few beauty items. So I got the Collection Lasting Perfection Concealer from Boots because that's my favourite concealer. I've nearly ran out of the Body Shop one that I was using. I got some Barry nail polish. Obviously I've had my nails done, I'll give you a close up in a minute, but I just thought for my toes for summer, I thought that was quite cute. I got this from TK Maxx. It's a Body Shop final lip gloss in the shade My Choice. It was £2.99 and they're usually £8, so I thought I would treat myself to that, even though I can buy the Body Shop myself. And then I got some eyelash curlers, which are the brand Skinny Dip, and they're just rose gold and pink and sparkly, just because I needed some, so I thought I'd get them, and they were $3.99. So that's my little shopping haul. I'm now just gonna get back into some comfy clothes because my mum's gonna come round. We're gonna do a bit of gardening while James goes and gets his car cleaned, and Macy wants some attention, don't you? Come here then. I think I've reached peak adulthood because I am so excited over this new frying pan. A close-up of my nails. Went very vibrant and sparkly pink, which isn't my usual choice, but I really like them. I feel like they look very summery. So tonight I am making the crispy chili beef Simply Cook meal. This is the picture of it. So I just thought I'd give you a little sneak peek because obviously I am doing a separate vlog video about Simply Cook and making the four meals that will be on my channel at some point. But these are the ingredients that I've got. So all of these ones are fresh ingredients that I've purchased. This is the little Simply Cook box, which comes with like the little recipe kit. So inside we've got the stir fry seasoning, honey soy sauce, and then chili and garlic sauce as well. And then it has the little like recipe on the back of there as well. So yeah, I'm gonna make this and I'll show you what it looks like. Just made myself a cup of tea and I've lit my new candle while I cook. Oh, what happened in there? Did you fall?
Did you get that?
Yeah. He's like, I'll just have the clean washing instead, please. But I'm now back home from the gym. I've just done my skincare routine and I filmed it for my channel. So I'm going to be doing like a spring evening skincare routine. It's actually the second time I filmed this because I filmed it like months ago and deleted the footage by accident. So it's a bit late, but I really wanted to do it before my routine changes again. So that will be on my channel at some point. But yeah, so I've been to the gym and it was the first time I've been in over a week because I hurt my ankle last Monday and it still hurts a little bit, but I just went tonight and I didn't push myself, but it felt really good to go. We actually went on the rowing machines, which we've got into a bit of a habit with the gym of just going on like the treadmills and cross trainers, so just doing a lot of cardio. It was just nice to do something a little bit different, and obviously, like I said, didn't push myself, but felt really good to go. Good morning, it is now Saturday. So I've just got up and quickly got dressed because we are heading out on a dog walk with one of my friends from work. She has a very large dog called Tiber, so Macy is going to be meeting him. I think Macy's quite well socialised, but she's not really met larger dogs than her, so I'm excited to see how that goes. No makeup and very comfy casual outfit, because we're going to be walking them around the park, so I'm probably going to be warm and covered in dog hair by the end of it. We've also got a very exciting evening planned. I think I probably mentioned on Wednesday when I bought them colourful boards, but we're doing a bring the board with our neighbours next door and having a pizza night as well. So later on, me and James are going to go and get the sweets for the board, so I'm excited about that. Yeah, so that's the plan for today, so I will just take you along with me and see what I get up to. I'm now back from our walk. James has just gone out with his friends. I'm just about to get some housework done, and then I think me and my mum and grandma are going to go out shopping. I've asked to go to Matalan because I really wanted to have a little look in there. So I don't know where else they're going to want to go. But yeah, I'm just going to try and get some like laundry and cleaning done before we go, and then head out. Just going to make Macy some lick mats to put in the freezer. And James got these from the company shop yesterday. So we've got this one, which is rice pudding, bananas and strawberries with coconut milk, and then pears, peas and broccoli. So I'm just going to put a little bit of this on each mat. The milk tastes so I feel like I'm just constantly saying I'm back home, I'm going out, I'm back home, I'm going out, but I'm back home. Went to Matalan and Sainsbury's, also had some food in Sainsbury's Cafe, which is really nice. But yeah, so I'm now just about to go to Home Bargains to get the treats for tonight, which obviously all have to be yellow and orange. So I'm stressed already thinking about it, like I just know I'm gonna stress. But yeah, that's what we're doing now, and then when I get home I'm gonna probably just start to get ready. And Marnie's having a little fuss. Honey baby, I love her so much. But yeah, just gonna head out. Right, so if you show the orange things and I'll show the yellow, but obviously these two we're gonna open and take the orange and yellows out. Right, don't be annoying. Do you want to go first and do the orange stuff?
Sure.
I did buy a few fudges from Nissa as well, so go on.
Classic Doritos.
I hope they do look orange, because I can't remember the last time I had them.
Batman.
Batman sticks. You can't even see your head at all.
Frutella, Frutella.
They are orange on the inside, right?
Yeah. I hope so. Red Leicester.
Oh my god, they're not all orange.
AKA Orange Leicester.
They're not. James.
Mike, will you stop ruining my bag?
They're not even, none of them are orange.
We'll just put the packet in there, sorry. Fudge. Fudge. Let it all out.
Are they coloured inside?
Right, do you mind?
Well, no, I'm stressed now.
Toffee crisp. Listen, I'm going to make a little go here. I'm going to be fuming.
Right, there's some orange, but I mean, look at that. Three orange out of the thing.
Right.
Dang
because
it.
Because you're...
happy. Sounds don't, like I might get copyrighted here. If they sing it too similar to the...
Iron Blue.
The actual song.
Fudge yet again.
I can't believe they're not even all...
Oh, well, you packed your ruin in my moment. Sorry. Your man. Fanta.
Is that it?
Banter. Absolutely.
Is that everything orange?
Unless you want to have
no,
it.
They're yellow. Put them back.
They are not yellow.
Yes,
they're
they
orange.
Are. They're
eggs.
Yellow.
What's the colour of a yolk?
A yolk. It's yellow.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. A yolk is yellow, a mustard yellow to be exact.
And remember, we've also got this.
Yes. That's a gift. I've already showed that, actually. Right, anyway, onto the yellow. We've got some onion rings. Lovely. Some fried eggs, which have yellow yolks, not orange. Stupid. Jammy Dodgers, which have banana. So they're obviously yellow. Some Superman candy sticks. Then I've got, I'm getting a bit stressed about this situation.
No way.
Three flakes, which wasn't it so hard to find flakes? I mean, I do prefer a twirl. Found some Yorkie honeycomb, because a lot of the things were gold, but I wanted as yellow as possible, so that wasn't too bad. And then we've got a Lucozade Alert, Tropical Burst. One of these happy cans, but in yellow, so that's tropical as well. And then a pineapple Fanta. Sit. Paw. Good. In all the mess of the office, this is the top that I bought from Sainsbury's, which actually looks the exact same as the ones that I get from New Look normally. It's got the little frill, like sleeves, and the end of the top as well, and I just really liked this colour. I thought we were going to have to wear the colour of the board that we had. I'm not sure, so that would have meant I was yellow. I know this is quite like a lime green, but it is, yeah, to me definitely green, but I don't think we have to, so I'm going to wear this, and I think I might wear joggers because we literally just go next door, my slippers, and then take my jacket for if it gets a little bit chilly later. So I think that's the plan, because I do have like a lemon yellow t-shirt, but it's got a stain on it, and I don't think James is going to wear orange, so we'll see. But yeah, I'm going to wear this. So I'm just going to quickly get ready. I'm not going to film it because I just do the same skincare and makeup pretty much every day, but I do have some updated skincare and makeup routines on my channel if you are interested. So yeah, I'm going to get this on, go downstairs, make the boards, which I'll show you, and then we're going to head next door.
There.
morning. It is now Sunday. I've just got up and ready. Me and James are starting the day by cleaning the house because he's got some friends coming around to watch the F1. So we're getting all the housework done this morning. I feel so tired. I feel like I'm in a food coma because obviously I've been quite good with food recently. And last night we had very large pizzas and lots of sweets and drinks. So yeah, in a bit of a food coma. Having a little cleaning break on the sofa with my pixie eye masks and Macy.
She probably thinks she can eat them.
Just stood in the office, drinking my water. What time is it actually? It's nearly lunchtime, thank God, because I am starving. I've been cleaning the office. I absolutely love my office, but it gets so messy so quickly because obviously I do a lot of content creating in here. So when I'm getting like skincare and beauty products out to take pictures, like the rest of the room just gets so messy. The cats also spend a lot of time in here. So I've got a chair in the corner, which I'm just going to get rid of because I don't like it anyway. And it's just covered in cat hair. No matter how much I clean it, like they just sit on it and yeah, it just gets covered in the windowsill and yeah, just always gets so messy. Been filming a few clips because I did a little like food vlog for Simply Cook, which I really enjoyed. So that's why I've kind of done my makeup and put my ring light on. While I'm here, I thought I'd mention that I've been looking into being a travel agent from home. So I think they call it home working. Recently booked a cruise, obviously, with Hayes Travel. And I previously looked into doing home working for them. And I was really interested in it. And I kind of forgot about it. And I started looking into it again. I don't have any experience in that industry. So I would be new to travel. And the cost to join Hayes Travel as a home worker, if you're a newbie, is £8,000. Plus VAT. So I was like, maybe not. Like, I am obviously not going to be able to afford that anytime soon. Like, absolutely not. Even if I did it as a payment plan, that's like £400 a month. And I was like, equally, I just can't afford that. I wouldn't leave the job that I'm at now, but I would quite like something maybe on the side, and maybe something that I could do with my mum as well. So I've been looking into other companies. I've not made a decision as of yet, but I was. But after speaking to somebody that I know from school that's just started with Hayes, he actually worked with a previous company for a few years and actually transferred to Hayes Travel and had to only pay like £295 or something, which is a lot different to £8,000. So yeah, we're looking at options at the moment, but it is something that I'm really interested in doing. Like I said, starting with a different company and then maybe in the future transferring to Hayes. So yeah, I just thought I would generally just chat about it because it might be something that I speak about again. So anyway, James has gone to get his hair cut, and as I said, I'm cleaning upstairs in the office. He's going to bring us home at Greg's for dinner, which I'm very looking forward to because I can't remember the last time I had Greg's, to be honest. Like, it's been a long time. Like, I've just been trying to eat better, and I'm not like specifically restricting myself. I'm just trying to make better choices, which generally I have, says the person who literally ate a massive pizza and loads of sweets last night. But generally I have been making better choices, but I just really fancy a Greg's today. So, and I'm probably gonna have a Sunday dinner, which is like 90% vegetables, so why not. Got loads to do, but here's how things are looking. I absolutely love my monitor, but the fact that it's white, obviously in the sun, because I didn't have like blinds and curtains when we first moved in, it's obviously made the plastic yellow. So I don't know if that's something you can actually, well, I don't think you'd be able to get it back to white, but I've put it in the middle. It used to be this way, and I think that was probably making it worse because the sun would literally shine in onto there. But I've got my little pegboard, which I need to kind of rejig around, but I've got these little clips that you can put pictures on, so I want to get another little journaling card or picture to put up. This is my little pin board, which I don't have any pins on at the minute because I only have Halloween ones, but my plan is to start getting little pins from like little like trips away, like when we go to Disneyland, things like that, and put them on there. I've got my little like ring light situation over here with the salt lamp, and then I've been cleaning and tidying all of this. I've just kind of shoved all of my beauty and skincare in here at the minute, because I literally come in here and stand looking in this mirror and do my skincare makeup on a morning before work. So I've just kind of shoved all of that in there. I do want to change these to some other storage, but usually I keep it for like excess skincare and beauty, because obviously I get sent quite a lot of stuff and I can't go through everything at once. So I'll keep extras in there till I've used things up. That's all my planning stuff. Not planned in ages because I need to stock up on some stickers. But all of that's in there. I've got my little candles because I've got that many candles that I pretty much don't even burn. But yeah, I'm a bit out of breath, but it's looking better. And I've took the chair, this is where the chair was, so it was just a grey chair there, and I think eventually I'm going to get another chair there, which is maybe going to be like a velvety one, because you can't see it, but I do have, James has just put it in the spare room because he was playing the Xbox in there, but I've got like a velvety blue, tealy blue chair, so I'm thinking of, obviously that come like sits at my desk, and I'm thinking of getting like another one here so I could just like sit and chill, or more importantly the cats can sit and chill. But yeah, I'm just going to continue cleaning, and hopefully James will be back soon, my Greggs, because I am starving and I've just had a cup of tea. Also, you may have seen, I've got this mug, Tracy Beaker mug, which I got when I got the DVD collection. Greggs secured. Been watching the F1, obviously I did the food shop earlier, and just quickly unpacked it. I'm going to be making my lunch for Monday, Tuesday, but also James is training for a new job this week, so I'm going to make him a packed lunch, which I'm very excited about, because I've never really had to make him a proper packed lunch, and I always see them TikTok videos where it's like making my boyfriend's pack lunch and stuff, so I'm going to be doing that later, so I'll show you doing that. But yeah, just going to continue cleaning the office because I was really happy with what I got done, so I really want to try and get the rest of it done, and then probably just going to chill for the rest of the evening. I'm going to go to my mum and dad's for a Sunday dinner, but yeah, that's the plan. Is that nice? These horns smell so bad. She loves it, don't you? It's been really good as well. When we had people round watching the F1, she did run around and get a bit excited, but then she very quickly calmed down and just kind of settled on this blanket. You were so good, weren't you? Look at her pretty eyes. I don't know if the cat scratched or she's just scratched it. But it's a bit scabby, isn't it? Huh? Anyway, so we've had Sunday dinner. James is just about to go in the bath because he's got a headache. So I'm going to run him a nice bath, and I think I'm going to make our lunch for Monday and Tuesday. I'm going to basically make a batch of pasta for us both to have 2 days in a row for lunch. And like I said, I'm going to make James a little packed lunch and do my lunch as well. So that's probably going to be my only plan for this evening, really. Apart from continuing to look into becoming a travel agent from home, because that's just something that I'm just constantly thinking about right now. And yeah. So I need to go in the shower myself and wash my hair. It is hair wash day. I feel like my hair's actually grown so much. Like, I do think it still looks short, but when I compare it to pictures of when I first got it done, I think it's grown really well, which is obviously because of the hair products that I'm using. So I'll show you them later, but I probably have mentioned them before. But yeah, just gonna go upstairs and make James's bath. About to make a start on the pasta farro lunches, so I've got a medium pack of chicken breast. So this is 650 grams. I originally got like a little one, and then I realized obviously this is going to do 4 lunches, so yeah, I've got 4 of those. Just some leftover pasta that I had, mascarpone cream cheese, because I had this in one of my Simply Cooked pasta dishes and I really liked it. A red onion, and then I've got a bag of watercress, spinach and rocket salad, which I think I'm just going to put in with the pasta. So yeah, I'm going to make a start on this and I'll show you what it looks like. This is my chicken, actually. Just knock off the fan. This is the chicken that I'm about to put in the oven. So I laid on some red onion underneath. I actually added an extra onion as well. And then I've just cut up the chicken breasts, just to, like, taking the little bits off that I didn't like the look of. I've actually put some honey on top, and then just like salt, pepper, herbs and chili flakes. So I'm gonna cook these for about 35-40 minutes. I'm just gonna pack James this lunchbox, but I don't think anything would really fit other than the pasta and the orange. So I'm gonna put the pasta in one of these little tubs instead, and then I'm just gonna put everything in a bag. So we've got a strawberry protein yogurt, some sweet popcorn, a caramel wafer, an orange, a Nutella Be Ready bar, a Lucozade Sport, and he's also gonna have a bottle of water, and then obviously the chicken pasta. And yeah, I think that'll be it probably. He's on training all week, so he's doing like 9 to 5 training. So I don't know where, I don't know if there's going to be any shops there or anything. So I'm going to put all of this, like I said, in a bag, and then in a like insulated bag, which is for pack lunches and stuff. So obviously it'll hopefully keep it cool.